conditions today as snow fell in many parts of the country. North Wales saw the most from Gwynedd to Flintshire, where several inches fell on the higher ground. Difficult driving conditions for a time for motorists, but warmer temperatures meant it turned to rain and sleet as the day went on. So let's get tonight's forecast now.
I think we see the last of the snow from